Hey guys, I'm James of class 11. I'll be guiding you through the topic types of partners. Hope we have lots of fun. Hey Ma, I'm back from school. What's for supper? Today we are having meatloaf. My mom does all the chores in our home. She vacuums the whole house, cooks the food, does all the laundry and garden work. Basically, she's like the active partner of this house. That is, if this house were to be a firm. Oh my, I almost forgot the fact that I should be the one who's supposed to guide you. So let's take a look at who active partners are. Active partners. An active partner is one who takes actual part in carrying out the business of the firm on behalf of other partners. An active partner participates in the daily management of the firm, contributes capital to the firm, shares its profit and losses, has unlimited liability to the creditors of the firm. Dad, you must be having lots of work to do. I'll catch up with you later then. Bye, James. Meet my dad. He is the managing director of his office in Australia. He has promised to take me there one day. He sends us a part of his salary to meet our monthly budget. Sounds like he's a sleeping partner. Now let's see who sleeping partners are. Dormant partners. Partners who do not take part in the day-to-day activities of the business are called sleeping or dormant partners. A dormant partner does not participate in management, contributes capital, shares profits and losses, has unlimited liability. Hey, Uncle Charles, what are you doing here? Hi, kiddo, I'm helping your mom to buy her daily supplies. And this is my fun Uncle Charles. He owns and runs a supermarket and helps us get our daily groceries for free. Isn't that nice? So, I guess he plays the role of a secret partner in our home. Secret partner. A secret partner is one whose association with a firm is unknown to the general public. A secret partner secretly participates in management, contributes capital, shares profits and losses, has unlimited liability. Hey Peter, I really love your ice cream shop. My favorite ice cream flavor there is the Almond Delight. It's simply delicious. Hi James. The shop's not actually mine. I'm just a part of the name. Anyway, happy to hear that you love it. That was my eldest cousin Peter. He's a busy man. Of course he's busy when running the famous Nestle. Fascinating, isn't it? But this ice cream shop really isn't his. The shop uses his name since he's famous in the food industry. And that makes him a nominal partner. Nominal partner. A nominal partner is one who allows the use of his or her name by a firm but does not contribute to its capital. A nominal partner does not participate in management, does not contribute capital, does not share profits and losses, has unlimited liability. Hey James, did you meet Harry at Uncle Sam's party yesterday? The manager of the FB bank has been calling me since last Monday. Ask him to call me immediately. Hi sis, cousin Harry was there but he was very busy with his friends. I'll pass your message to him. Poor Kate, she's really tensed. Harry and his friends have got a loan from FB bank in Kate's presence. Here, Kate is a partner by Estopel. She does not manage the company, does not get any profit or loss, but bears unlimited liabilities. Partner by Estopel. A partner by Estopel is one who through his or her own initiative, conduct or behavior, he or she gives an impression to others that he or she is a partner of the firm. A partner by Estopel does not participate in management, does not contribute capital, does not share profits and losses, has unlimited liability. Wow! Cindy is such a beauty! She's describing Amy's shop. Great, they work at the same shop. They make good partners. No, that's not so. Cindy is not a partner. She's only advertising. It's really fun to have one of your own family in the film industry. And in my family, it's Kate. Amy is using Kate's name to promote her business. Kate does not contribute capital or get involved in the day-to-day business activity. She has nothing to do with the profit and loss of the firm. But poor luck, her liabilities are unlimited. Partner by holding out. A partner by holding out is one who, though is not a partner in a firm, but knowingly allows himself or herself to be represented as a partner in a firm. A partner by holding out does not participate in management, does not contribute capital, does not share profits and losses, has unlimited liability. Hey guys, you have been a great audience. I really hope that you have learned about the different types of partners. It's really simple and interesting now, isn't it? Goodbye, have a great day.